and it all hangs in the air.
You can never take winning ever for granted.
Anything can happen like that.
All right, here we go, girls. It's just go, go, go.
Mount Everest ain't got
shit. It's the Women's World Cup.
To win one is hard. To win two in a row, unbelievable. To win three, I'm on top of the world. Yeah. It has never been done.
When I got this job, I knew what I'm getting myself into. It's very simple, win every game.
We've used success to make things better.
But what does this team have to fight for?
It felt like we were in the Hunger Games or something.
There's been a lot of chatter, a lot of noise.
We're not playing to our strengths.
Lack of substitutions.
Uninspiring, taking it for granted.
The world's caught up.
Pressure is a privilege on this team. Look at everyone around you. Look at me and Alex.
Come on now, guys, let's go!
I've just wanted this for so long.
Our legacy, it's at stake.
Let's go! We better get there!
There's no turning back.
Go three, one, two, three!
Mount Everest ain't got shit on me.